I would like to share with you all, and thank you for asking all the questions, but I would like to share with you all the good news that today Zanzibar has officially opened its tourism activities to normal, both for charter flights and scheduled flights. And this announcement was made officially today by the Zanzibar government on Saturday, 6th of June, year 2020. On the 23rd of March, you'll remember that we closed the destination officially by the instructions of the Zanzibar government. And now, because of good management of infection rate, the coronavirus, and COVID-19 here in Zanzibar, the results have been tremendously good. I don't want to give you the exact number, but it's much, much, much less. We're left with very few patients who are recovering currently. Based on that, the government has decided to reopen the destination. We are going through all the measures. I mentioned all the conditions which you will see on our website, but the most important condition is medical health insurance. You should have your insurance before traveling from abroad to come to Zanzibar. That is number one. Number two, we will follow all the strict guidelines. Zanzibar is fully and ready, prepared for any case, because any traveler or any tourist or any visitor who visits from abroad to Zanzibar must undergo all the necessary tests there. Here in Zanzibar, we'll do the test of temperature and other symptoms. If anybody is found with any symptom, severe symptom, then the normal condition we have already prepared at Kidimni Center, they will go into isolation for further tests, including PCR test for corona, which is already there. But for those who will be normal, and I'm sure all of them will be normal, they will go directly to their hotels without any quarantine. They'll be free to go around, but we'll have to follow our standard operating protocols, which the copies are already on the website. It's basically standard. The use of masks when you're in public places, a little bit of distancing, and we encourage to apply for online e-visas, because with that, there is going to reduce the queue. There is not going to be any queues at the airport. So medical insurance, online visa to reduce queues at the airport. We have prepared enough minibuses for airport transfer. There will be space in between the minibuses. We have taken, the whole country has taken enough precaution and measures for the tour operators, tour guides, hoteliers. They all have their own guideline, because our main standard operating guideline is divided all the way from the roles and responsibility of airports authority, all the way from the airports authority to the immigration, to the health officers at the airport, to the tour guideline, also to the tour operator, transferring to minibuses, seating arrangement, driver's protection, all the way to the hotel. When you enter hotel inside, how you're welcome at the reception, how the hotel staff in the kitchen, in room service, in other facilities, how they will work with you, and how they will operate with the guests and visitors and travelers around the world and the tourists in general. And thereafter, when you go to excursion, also the guidelines for excursion. So our guideline starts all the way from the landing point to coming out of the airport, to going to the hotel, to moving out from hotel to go to excursions and back again to your hotel, all the way to the trip back again to the airport. We have left no stone unturned, and this is to keep this destination as one of the safest destinations for you, because we understand and we value the lives of our tourists, and we value the lives of the citizens of Zanzibar. That is also our topmost priority. So based on all that, clear guidelines have been provided. Rest assured, there is almost zero cases at the moment in Zanzibar, and we are going to continue to monitor the situation closely with the Minister of Health. We are working very closely with the Ministry of Health together in regulating and supervising all these guidelines. We are also working with special security forces and other key stakeholders in the whole process of these guidelines to monitor our destination. Zanzibar will remain to be a unique destination for you to visit again. So I would like to take this opportunity with this opening up today, with all the charter flights and the scheduled flight fully open, no quarantine, to welcome you back to Zanzibar. Enjoy your stay, enjoy the beach, enjoy the tranquility, enjoy the aromas and spices of Zanzibar. And with the spices, there is a lot of magic to your health as well. And with the corona, there is a lot of magic with spices that go hand in hand. Spices with fighting corona go hand in hand. I'm sure the health staff, especially those from traditional medicine and alternative medicine, will come to speak more with you all, and we'll organize a special program for them to tell you the magic of spices towards this corona. So I wish you all the best. See you soon in Zanzibar, a unique destination in the world. Welcome, Zanzibar.